research responses, and especially Abbott Nutrition, our 2017 Leadership Award honoree. Abbott Nutrition is a business division of Abbott, the global health company, and is a global leader in science-based nutrition products for every stage of life, from infancy to adulthood, so that people can live their best life. To get us started this evening, I'd like to introduce you to Hakim Bouzamondo. Hakim is Divisional Vice President of Global Research and Development at Abbott. He's responsible for nutrition product development, innovation, education, clinical and preclinical research. He leads a team of more than 600 scientists across 5 R&D centers in the Americas, EMEA, I'm hoping I'm pronouncing that correctly, in Asia. He's been with Abbott since 2014. Please help me welcome Hakim.
Ladies and gentlemen, good evening. It's great to be here tonight to celebrate the global and global impact of the Global U.S. Alliance and the Midwest Food Matters Initiative. As Gail mentioned, Abbott makes high nutritional quality products that support our baby growth, but also make our body strong, but also addressing the unmet needs of all of us. Ultimately, our goal is to deliver this high quality product, but also the education that meets the changing needs of families across the world, here in the Midwest, in the US, and globally. And as a company with our roots here in Chicago, we know how important it is to invest in the Midwest, both for the US and globally. I would like to share a real message from Heather Mason, Executive Vice President of Nutritional Products at Abbott. Heather couldn't join us in person tonight, but after dinner, you will be hearing from John Genasco, Vice President Supply Chain at Abbott for our nutritional business. While she's not here with us physically tonight, Heather wanted to share a few remarks with you about Abbott's common mission with the Global U.S. Alliance.
Good evening. I'm Heather Mason, head of Abbott's nutrition business. Although I'm not able to join you in person tonight, I want to take the opportunity to thank the hosts, the co-chairs and attendees for sharing in this event and for supporting the vision of the Global Midwest Alliance and Midwest Food Matters Initiative. The Global Midwest Alliance is all about aligning and integrating resources to create global opportunities for Midwest companies. At Abbott, we too are about discovering new ways to make life better and creating new possibilities for more people to live healthier, fuller lives. We share a common mission, and that's why we're proud to be a sponsor of the Global Midwest Alliance. I'd like to ask you to please celebrate the positive impact this organization has made, both within the Midwest region and globally. I hope you enjoy your evening, and once again, thank you for sharing in this important event with Abbott.
Again, I'd like to reiterate Heather's point. It's an honor for Abbott Nutrition to come together with the Global Midwest Alliance as two organizations with a common and shared mission to create global opportunities for Midwest companies. Thank you. Enjoy dinner.